Hello, my name is Poonam Saxena and I work with BMC Remedyforce product team. In this video, I will talk about how to update multiple records using the mass edit mode feature. Remedyforce provides two edit modes. Inline edit mode, in which you can update multiple records by selecting individual cells of each record, and mass edit mode, in which you can update multiple records by selecting a field and its value and assigning those values across all the selected records. This video shows updating multiple records using the mass edit mode. From the drop-down menu, click the Remedyforce CMDB option. Click CI, Asset or All based on the instances that you want to update. Now click the Multiple Instance Editor icon. You will see a list of instances that you can update. Also note that the fields that you cannot update have been grayed out. By default, 25 records are shown on the page. You can click the Records per Page drop-down and select the number of records that you want to view on the page. You can also filter the records by using the Filter option. Select the records that you want to update. Selecting the checkbox in the upper left corner of the page selects all the records that are displayed on the page. Enter the values in the top row. Click Save to update the records, or at any point if you want to exit the Mass Edit Mode, click the Exit Mass Edit Mode link provided at the top of the screen. When you click the Save button, the application displays a confirmation box that shows the number of records that will get updated. Click OK to save your changes. Once you click OK, the selected records get updated. You can continue to update more records, or you can exit the mass edit mode. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was useful for you. For more information, please check the documents at docs.bmc.com.